So I would like to congratulate Randhawa Motors for getting the dealership of Mahindra's Thar car, which is a very talked about car. It's like this car, people love it. And also I'm a big fan of Mr. Anand Mahindra. So any I also have a Mahindra car, so I love it. So I'm going to congratulate the Randhawa brothers for a successful journey with Thar and the dealership with Mr. Anand Mahindra.
When it comes to driving yourself,
of course, it's a beautiful car, and it's a fabulous looking car, and I believe the ones who've got it say it's for long drives or dusty terrains and tough roads is fabulous. And the way it's been designed, it's a unique achievement, and I want to congratulate Mr. Anand Mahindra and his team for the Thar car. I want to congratulate the Randhawa brothers for the dealership, and I want to wish them a successful journey. Thank you.
Sir, wait. Sir, visual. Sir, center look. Sir, wait.
Please join for a picture here.
Aaj baaji ek hai jo. Baaji wo naraaz nahi hoga mera picture.
Sir, yahan pe.
Sir, left mein.
Sir, yahan pe.
Sir, samne right camera.
Thank you.
Thank you, sir.
So I personally love SUVs. I think that especially in a country like ours, it just helps with the lovely roads that we have. I think it always helps to have an SUV like the Thar especially. And I think it's great what what Mahindra Motors has done for our country is amazing. First of all, they've given us cars which compete with all international brands. So I think that's amazing. And of course, having Gurpreet ji and his family take it forward, I think that's a great move on their part as well. And again, I think this car is a game changer in terms of the price also, and also in terms of the features it offers. So yeah. I don't go off road because I want to get back home. But point is, I drive a SUV, and again, the reason why I drive it is because again, it's more comfortable. And I would say a dream car again, like for me, functionality matters more than just performance. So I think again, something like obviously we're here for the Thar, so I don't want to mention another car. But I would say something like the Thar would be great. I think congratulations, it's a great day. I think it's going to be very good for you all, especially launching this car. I think it'll be great for everyone. Thank you.
Wait.
Yahan par samne dekhiye.
Center look, center. Sir, thoda light mein. Thank you.
बहुत अच्छी गाड़ी है, मैंने नहीं चलाई लेकिन मेरे बेटे ने चलाई है. वेरी गुड कार, और जल्दी देखोगे इसको गाड़ी में.
It's an amazing car. The best part is the suspension has become so much smoother and the feel of it is good. That's why I'm buying it.
So are you taking dad for a drive?
Of course.
Yeah.
It's a family car again.
मेरी फर्स्ट टेस्ट ड्राइव मेरी शोरूम में रंधावा मोटर्स में सेरा पाजी ने ली थी, और इतने अच्छे फीचर्स हैं जो गाड़ी में पाजी ने यूज़ किए, और वो एक मेरी एक फोटो थी वो इतनी वायरल हुई. एक्चुअली इज अ बिग स्टार.
थैंक यू
सो मच.
सो
जिस एक्चुअली पंजाबी में मैं थार की जो प्रमोशन आई थिंक पंजाब से ज़्यादा जो पंजाब के हमारे सिंगर्स हैं किसी ने नहीं की आई थिंक यस 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 मैं उनको सबसे पहले तो आई विश देम गुड लक माय बेस्ट विशेस इज ऑलवेज विद देम दे आर वंडरफुल पीपल एंड इफ यू go at their showroom, it's a very friendly environment, everything is very good, and I'm excited for the new launch of this car because it's a hot favorite with everyone. So Vaheguru Ji ka ke to Mr. Randhawa Motors, they reaches on the heights and heights. So bas yahi hai ji, thank you, wish you all the best, Randhawa Motors, thank you.
Right me, Rajpal sir, right me.
आज मोटर्स है, ये हमारी फैमिली है और हम लोगों के आज 200 साल के रिश्ते हैं फैमिली के रूप में, तो इनकी जो भी प्रोग्रेस होती है उसका मुझे भी हिस्सा होने का मौका मिल जाता है. इस बार जो है आप सबके सामने मौका मिल गया, तो बहुत बहुत बधाई देता हूँ और पूरा पूरे परिवार को, पूरे रंधावा परिवार को जो है हमारी तरफ से बिल्कुल. और इसका इसका मैंने सबसे पहले इसका एक बहुत अच्छी फिल्म यूज़ भी करने वाला है.
Everybody, you have to make sure that you are a part of this unveil with a round of applauses in the house. Come on everybody, let's give it up for it!